your basic argument, I'm doing a little 101 here, is that you're a believer whether you believe it or not, that you're being
driven. Harris. Yeah. Okay, let's take Harris as a good example. Harris does not believe in God, but he believes in the devil. So he's halfway there. And why do I say he believes in the devil?
Trump is the devil. Yeah.
Yeah, but that's a mistake. He also believes religion is the devil, and that's also a mistake. Yeah. So